Value Trades. Welcome to this week's Market Blast Technicals, where we will look at pound yen, pound Swiss, pound dollar, euro dollar, WTI, and dollar Mexican peso. Yesterday, we looked at the dollar Mexican peso from a fundamental standpoint with an interest rate decision due this week, but watch this consolidation pattern in this pennant. We had already seen the pair break this descending triangle back in May. We have been watching the gap from early March on WTI, and we note that the level of 41.50 per barrel is also a key 50% Fibonacci resistance level, which was support near the end of 2018. Price is very close to filling the gap, and if we break resistance with a bit of better news on crude demand, the next level above is the 61.8% level at $50 per barrel. This month, we note a downtrend on euro-dollar with price at the upper trend line, and if we bounce to the downside, the next key level is $1.117, and if price breaks that, keep an eye on the lower trend line. Zooming out to the daily chart on euro-dollar, we can see that the key level we mentioned is also the 61.8% Fibonacci support level. We are seeing a similar situation on pound-dollar, so keep an eye on these trend lines. This is also a situation where an indicator like the stochastic oscillator can help as we are currently showing an overbought signal. In fact, most GBP pairs are showing the same pattern, including pound-yen and pound-Swiss, where we see that the next key level below was previous support from mid-May. That's all for now. Happy trading with Value Trades, and we will see you next week. CFDs and FX are leveraged products, and your capital may be at risk.